4 years of my life to a month. Back out here Saturday morning. Oh, bugs is tearing me up. We got a guest with us today, but he said he don't want to be on camera. Floyd, you hear that? Our special guest today doesn't want to be on camera. I said, it's going to be kind of hard if you're in the boat. Cliff don't want to be on camera?
Cliff don't want to be on camera.
Oh, look, here he comes, too. Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Whoops.
Let's go.
You going to tell me let's go. We waiting on you.
Man, Floyd got that car.
So, as you can see, back out on the California Delta. And I think we're going to hit some old spots like when we very first started coming out, where we didn't catch many fish. And that's because we're like an hour early for the, what do you call it?
The dam?
Yeah, to go the up and over dam, which I don't really want to deal with because it takes so long to get back in.
Not worth it, man.
It's already, what, like 80 degrees, so.
Yeah.
Don't want to deal with it. So we're just going to go to some other places and see how we do. Try to put Cliff over here on some big old bass.
Try to be interesting. Going to the old spots that we normally would fish way back when we had like a couple rods.
This fool said way back when. It was like 10 months ago.
Way back when we had a couple rods.
It was 10 months ago.
Didn't know what the hell we were doing, just throwing stuff, just to throw stuff. Now it's like, I'm no professional, but I'm a lot better than I was 10 months ago.
So. Half the rods got the same BS I was throwing 10 months ago.
We just know how to use it now. It's more of a, instead of what's this, let's try it. We kind of know what we're doing. At least I do. He doesn't. It's all right though.
Okay. So you saw that 5-pound bass Tuesday.
Folks,
so I don't want to hear nothing. His little 3-pound.
Little 3-pound. Anybody can put a worm on a Senko.
Worm on a Senko.
Anybody can put a Senko on a hook.
You buy a new hat? Boy. You are something else.
America.
You voted for Trump, didn't you? You better not say that name too loud out here.
My political affiliations have nothing to do with this channel.
Got him.
Look, buddy.
Oh!
You broke?
Oh my god.
Oh.
That was a good fish. That was a good fish.
Oh.
You jerk. That was a good fish. Get him, Cliff.
Just trying.
Oh.
You're good. You got him?
Shit.
I don't want you in that motor. Oh boy. Oh boy. Came back for it.
Shall we say the complete start is out the boat?
Oh, how you gonna miss it? He completely missed it. See if he comes back for it.
I don't know. I'm like, time to make the switch.
Cause I seen that.
Yeah, watch your motor, dude.
I know. We missed it again.
Hey, stop missing the fish.
Dude, I didn't even set the hook. He missed it completely.
Let's say we don't want to use it.
That's like quiet. You better go back out there.
That is the one that does the big damage. There we go.
There you go. Hell yeah, dude. Yeah.
Stay down, baby. Stay. Oh,
oh man, you manhandled it. You manhandled it.
You about to get out your own boat.
Yeah, man.
You pulled it in like it was like a bowl.
Oh, that was a good fish, man.
That was a good fish.
Flay will have no bone. The other flay will have all the bone. And then you can literally take your fork and just scrape, and all the bones will just come right on out.
Well, I've seen carp like 3 or 4 feet long, not kidding. You know that area we fish over there?
Mm-hmm.
There's hella carp there, too.
Oh, yeah. There we go.
And I think the only way you can get it, Floyd, is using, like breadcrumbs or something.
Yeah.
Like they
yeah.
Oh, hell yeah.
Finally caught a fish.
Finally got my skunk out the boat.
Everybody's
on. Hey, at least I got one. I mean, that's
like very good. Is this your theme song? Oh, really? Here we go.
Get that heart rate going, boy. Here we go.
Yeah.
It's a good fish. Hey, get that net. Get that net.
Yes, sir.
Coming to you right now.
Okay.
Woo!
PB. PB.
Oh, ho, ho, boy.
Oh, no, there it is.
Boy.
Probably a 3-4. About a 4.
You made me throw a worm back on. I just said it didn't work.
Got me right in the side of the lips. Let's get that scale.
Where's the scale at?
It's like 30.
Can you take a picture of you? Gabe does it again.
Three what?
3-6-4.
I was about to say 3-6-2. I'm pretty good.
Yeah.
Yeah. You're shaded.
You want him?
Sure.
Oh, you got him. Get him. There you go. I was like, why do I see something going that way?
What did I tell you?
Yeah. Tell us how you think today was.
Today was a success. I mean, we did
that's all you say.
A lot of good fishing.
Today was a success. Today was a success. That's all you say. Today was a success.
This guy.
Today was a success.
A lot of good fishing today. Caught a lot of quality fish on baits that we normally don't use. I mean, the delta's changing, the bite's changing, the water condition's changing, the temperature's changing. So adapted and adjusted. You know, we went out there. You know, you gotta use your top water, you gotta flip, you gotta pitch, you gotta find what works, and we managed to do that. It was a good day, it was good fun. I mean, it's hot as hell outside, but
how many extra fish did you catch since it was such a good day?
I caught 3 fish, but only 2 keepers, in theory. Lost 4, but it happens. Fishing with me, you're gonna lose fish, that's how it works.
How do you think I think you caught 1 keeper.
I did caught 1 keeper, I'm sorry.
That's right. I'm trying to do the math here. I'm like, wait a minute.
1 keeper, 2 fish, 3 fish total.
I mean, I don't know. Like, between the 3 of us, we didn't have a limit. We had 4, and the limit is 5. But the way we caught them was hella cool, and then the potential was even better.
That action, like, was good.
Like you saw, I hooked the top water on the popper, and it got off. But I'm sure if you look at that hook set, like a little girl.
Weak.
Got him. It was probably my fault. And then, that chatterbait fish. That was probably at least a 2-pounder that got off.
Stay down, baby. Stay down. Oh.
And then he says he lost a good one towards the end of the day. So that's that. And then
took me under the tree, broke me off in the branch.
Cliff lost a good one too. So. Like, I'll take days like this any day. Even if we hadn't landed any of the fish, just the action is like telephone.
Right.
And now every time I say hell, I think of my sister, because she always got to point stuff out to me.
Good job, SoCal.
Ooh, and it's hot. We got off the water. Well, we came back into the ramp at 10 o'clock. And
10:45.
Now 10:45. So, yep.
Had fun. That's like the key thing. Every time we come out here, having fun. Don't always catch bags. Don't always catch limits. Don't always catch big fish. We have fun. And that's like the most important thing.
Yep. Having fun is the most important thing. So I'll let Floyd peace you guys out. And yep.
Drink water. It's hot. That's all I gotta say. Peace.
You see the look on my face? But this is a better song than that other song he likes to listen to. Alright, we the last cast. We out. Peace.
Oh. It does work.
What are you doing? I just left it there for a reason.
Oh, I know you just put it right there for a reason.
Jesus.
I'll move this shit.
You know it's recording now, right?
Yeah.
Hi, everyone.
He didn't even put on the backup.
Hmm?
Well, I'll take it.
At Clark.